few, which, yeah, definitely a few that need bringing down.
All right,
But there are
anything
also.
new feat-wise?
Pardon?
I'm just checking the feats. I'm surprised about the Jeanhus are both running Chilling Rose and the thing.
And the fiery task instead of
Yeah,
Ankata, yes.
the kunai basically.
Well, we can see how it goes. Both got new
Yeah,
QB on as well.
I like Bounty Hunter much more. Is
Yes,
it,
I
what is it,
agree.
like 10 damage or some shit?
It's 10 damage, but it's more damage if they're on fire.
Yeah, but how often is it gonna happen? Because
Yeah.
if you throw Chilling Ruse at me, then I'm gonna stare at you and wait for the tusk to come out, and I'm gonna dodge it.
I mean, it's quite fast. I don't think you can really dodge it on real.
I can,
Can you?
sure, for sure. If I'm waiting for it and he's far enough away, then I'm
Yeah,
only
fair enough.
staring at you. Maybe if he fakes me out with an emote and then throws it, sure. But I mean, he doesn't have that much time. I'm not burning forever.
Yeah, I mean, I
Usually
always
people are impatient, so yeah, you can dodge it on
yeah,
movement
I
reaction.
thought he should be the other way around for him actually, and he should have the Keelin route that it would do fire damage and then do extra damage if they're on fire rather than like, and I mean, I always thought he should have like a passive that does extra damage if they're on fire, like Way of the Shark, but
Yeah.
instead of his tier,
I
instead of
mean, it's
his
a tier 3 that does that, right?
tier three, yeah. So if anything, it's his tier three should be like, well, I always thought it should be like
Yeah, but
limited.
on the other hand, like, these fucking fire hazards are just pain.
Yeah.
I don't.
Well, I mean, like if it the fire hazards in the game are very irritating, but they're also not even on every map, so
Are you sure?
I think there are some maps that don't have any now.
Sanctuary,
But
do they have fire still?
no. I think maybe some of the there's some but no
And we're
actually
playing Temple. Is that a fire on Temple? No.
is there a fire in mid on temple maybe or is
I
that
don't
only
think there is anymore.
yeah there's no obnoxious fire
I
in
think it has
temple
so many variations of maps.
yeah
Because
there's
on elimination there are like tons.
Yeah, there's loads of them all over the place.
All right.
I
Let's
think
see
there
what
might be
they're being
one.
told to do. The beginning. They're doing 2-2. They are.
They are doing 2-2. Oh yeah, there's a fire. There's one there in the by the. Oh no, that's a lamp. Okay, all right, ignore me. I got
All right,
excited
we
about.
are watching Normie then.
He's already trying to fish. Is
Fish.
that silver? He's trying to fish.
Big fish.
Nice light parry there. So this obviously point C is the most important map on the point on this map because it's got more access to mid. So this fight here is always TG Zan who's doing well with his target swaps.
It's a rep
UB.
70 Jeanhu, so yeah.
Yeah, he's one of our
But
top
yeah, now
two
that
on there.
Silva is out of stamina, he should be left alone. Like, Stark should have just focused on the Jeanhu there. That's like one of these team fighting rules, I guess, that
Yeah.
people sometimes not go by. Because if someone's out of stamina, then they can't help. They
Yeah.
can't peel or anything, so you can just do a gank on the other person. And yeah,
And Jan,
Stag
who's
should have just ignored
doing
him,
the
but
right thing here by not adding extra tags and letting him 1v1 against Greg. So that was very against Silver. That was good. Well played from Tan TG Zanhu. So interestingly, the C fight ended before the mid fight did, which is rather unusual.
yeah, we can look at Renown in a second, yeah.
Although they did go, and, well, did they go and get they got A. Okay, so now if you look at the round again, oh yes, you wait till this 1v1 plays out. Oh no, got revenge. There we go. The assassin. Oh, which one? So we've got tier ones on Leo and Silver, and Greg. And that's it so far. So you can just see just by knowing that 55 is the break point, you can quickly see who's got tier ones. Well, Leo's already got tier two even because he's at 175. So he's got an interesting.
Right, Normie held out
And
long
now,
enough. No,
so
they
now,
messed up the gank, basically. Okay.
so they are on here. They are on now. Watch for any if they get any kills on the blue team, which I think is likely to happen. There's going to be a oh, any sorry, any of the orange blue team get kills. Then you'll notice a big chunk of Renown goes out to the blue team, because they currently own this point. Even though currently Orange team's ahead on Renown. Okay.
No, MES.
Oh, let's see. MES now probably just gone right up for. Although it was assassin kill, so not as much. But he's gone up from like mid to the top of the second on the scoreboard. So.
I see, and Stag is leaving the point. Not to feed
defender Renown. That's very wise. Although he hasn't got a place to heal, so he's going to have to go and kill himself in minions, not to feed any more Renown.
I don't know why he would kill himself here.
I mean, they can't go and get. The A is going to be contested, so he's going to go to die in minions. There we go. So that's another thing. You don't like if you have nowhere to heal and you're just going to feed Renown by dying. Don't. Again, we've got another. Now here, I'm not quite sure why Karnoff is not on the point, because he probably could gank with Greg, but he doesn't want to feed Defender Renown.
Silvaz has no revenge at all. Like, could have tried.
Yeah, you don't want to feed Defender Renown, but you also don't just not go on points. If you can gank on a point, then obviously you can't just leave points to the enemy the whole time. But now it's turned into a very bad scenario because they haven't managed to get the point, and
good example.
Orange got the advantage.
He can't.
One did die though, so that is a big renown probably just to Leo. I'm not sure who got the kill though. So, yep, Leo's now got. Leo's almost is got tier 3. Just use that. That was helpful in this fight. Stag put himself out of stamina, which is not ideal for him either. Heavy bash gank.
No, that's not a gank. That was just throwing my text.
Yeah. Well, I like to think about it.
That was sometimes again, this happens. I don't know. This bash sometimes tracks when it shouldn't. But yes, oh my god, the fucking game's cheating him out of a kill.
Goki's headbutt itself doesn't have a huge amount of pushback. I mean, it does, but.
That was a good peel there.
It would have zone would be bleeding better one. Get Greg still going for the fishing charge. Oh, he's got another one.
Peel.
Yeah.
So I think this point still belongs to blue team. So again, Stag I think
Leo
died on the
have a shit ton
so
of
he would have had more defender now. Look, they've all got. They're all going to have their tier 3s and 4s.
What he can also tell is that here, this Yeonhu was farming mid the whole game. Like, basically, Orange's team's points is all from farming mid. And he's basically top of the leaderboard.
Yeah.
Just from farming mid.
All going for the execution in the team fight, not necessarily the wisest thing to do. Trying to get his tier 4 use out early. Unfortunately, I think he whiffed it, so he didn't get anything.
No, it just had armor, not armor.
He ran into it.
His tier 1 hit, but his tier 3, his tier 4 didn't. But
no,
actually,
his tier 4
hit,
he just had shield.
Oh,
probably
did he?
An event shield bug with BPs.
They do have a BP on their team, so that would make sense.
Let's see then. What is happening? Like, CR's been uncontested the whole time.
Yeah, there's a big loss.
Fighting.
Another. Is that the. Was that. Oh, that was a killing ruse gone down.
Maybe the.
Indicator ganking. There we go.
No,
that's
no need to indicate the gank there. The guy had no revenge at all. Could have just heavied off the bashes.
Roll catch on Zerk.
He has a free heal from the noble on C. Yeah,
nice heal from one of the guys. Let Greg get his rotate out. Now Greg will be healing, but also boosting at the same time. So that's the other benefit.
Yeah, especially nothing is happening right now.
Yeah. Now this is a very
bad scenario. Big fight on it, probably.
It looks like the Zerk's decided not to run in. Sensible.
We have anyone no tier 4 up.
Yeah, the only one, and they just use that, so they won't have.
I don't know why he's engaging here.
I mean, protecting the boosting from...
I mean, look at this. This is like 400 points of boosting. That would have to be done.
So here, this is a scenario where the Berserker definitely could have used his tier 4, but he didn't. And that could have... He could have ended up with, like, you know, two early kills on the blue... on the orange guys who came out, but...
Yeah, now they need to stop them going on the point.
Yeah, I mean, that is a sensible...
that was a good chilling rules, I guess.
That was good. Yeah. Going around the back.
No, I think they're going to heal.
Okay. I mean, they got all the time they need, so might as well.
Can I type boring?
He's trying to get his tier 3, so he's got...
yeah, there we go.
That's another thing you can do in these kind of fights, is you farm up to make sure you've got... Well, especially when one team is breaking and they can't really unbreak, you can farm up to get your feats.
Ooh, interesting.
Silver is doing. They are going around. I mean, that is a strange...
I mean, they have all their feats they want, I guess.
Yeah, I guess so.
Now they're going to fight and stop their heals, I guess.
Guys are completely blindsided because they know the Hail Mary rotation.
And they got him out as well.
Yeah, and they got the point. Oh,
this is bad use of the feat. Oof. Wait, were they on the point already? Get fished, my man. And that was all healed. All the fire damage was healed.
So that was a very successful wastage of the opponent's tier 4s.
Yeah.
So that's another thing you could make sure you think about doing, is not throwing your fire flask into
a storm with something.
Heal.
Yeah. If they were contesting the point, then that's fine using that there. But you throw that, then the fire damage is on them, and this very first second the heal from the point kicks in, like, all the fire damage is cleansed.
Yeah. So, I mean, I think that was quite an interesting rotation there. I think it just completely blindsided the blue team.
Normie is just expecting something different.
Oh, Normie's the orange team, isn't he? The silver's on the...
Yeah, but what is he doing? He was just 1v4 him, or trying there?
No, he's just farming mid to try and get points, I guess.
Guess we're throwing tier 1s here.
The emote,
what a standoff.
Emote standoff, planting the banner. Oh, yeah. Oh, did it stay there now? Oh, no.
I mean, they have a 1 minute, and 1 minute to boost till breaking. Otherwise, they're losing by points. It's on the orange team now. They can't sit it out, right? Okay, do they get the points? I never... Do the math, Spaniard. You're better than...
The math, I think they can...
No, they're going to stop the boost now, here.
Yeah, there we go.
Get on the point, then. Go on the point. There we go, Silver.
There we go. So now it's on the middle wall.
Yeah.
If as long as they're on the point, they don't get loads of points from killing these guys.
If only there wasn't a breaking timer, I'd love to see how it would end out.
See, can they get all the kills before the timer's on? Staggering blow.
We got the blow.
When the game comes out, there's a fire trap down.
Fire trap from the noble. Wasn't that friendly fire, basically? I get fished.
Ooh! They reset the break.
Oh, they did manage to break it!
Yeah.
Oh,
did B clear itself off?
This is bad for the blue. What a comeback!
No way.
They can unbreak. He's gonna unbreak them. He's gonna unbreak
them. He's gonna unbreak them. He's gonna do it. Nuka Kubi, best.
Goddamn, they actually did it! Oh, they rallied. Oh, no, never mind.
Man. Before anyone says anything.
No, we're not done yet. We're not done yet.
We're not done yet.
An absolute clown fiesta is still going on.
I won't spoil it, but all I'm going to say is this. God. I am the undisputed rotation God of Runner, okay?
That we saw.
We saw that.
They didn't see it, right?
Normie. I'm out here, like, pressing random buttons. And I'm just like, you know what, fuck it, just press buttons. I make the call out, you know, guy, just press buttons. And then we end up he just kills like 3 people. I tell him, just prop down your tier 4. Nearly kills someone, and he dies to Smosh Ward Heavy. It was very unfortunate.
Oddly enough, the thing that Spineyard suggested actually happened.
But yeah, I just took like... Meta.
Yeah, the all 4 tier 4s,
they're probably going to be up now, right?
Norman, who was it that said that it was a useless thing?
There was only like one tier 4, no, 2 tier 4s used in the last fight. So shut up.
Oh, it's the less fight is now happening.
I don't even know if we can like make we can say like, oh, here I used tier 4 because of that, because there's just too much clown fiesta going on. We're just pressing buttons.
Unga bunga fire flask.
Why are you? What's everyone waiting for?
This is a bit
Mr. Long, when is your feet up? Oh, Jesus.
Your stream is a bit laggy.
I just get blown up here. I come in, I just get blown up.
Is this stream extremely low FPS for anyone else?
It's fine.
Hi, you must be new to Discord. This is a low quality.
No, that thing changed.
This is
apparently the low.
No, it didn't really. It didn't get fixed. They said it got fixed, but it
didn't. They said.
Like you see, I'm already dead. I got blown up because I had like five. I had a bow and everything.
Ubisoft got that patch note.
Look here though. I'm very, very proud. Nabushi here is actually the best player in the game.
Yeah, we don't talk about it. No.
You killed three people.
You were
like,
you destroyed
a shit ton of Renown.
If I would have gotten killed by anything else other than that fucking enemy, then
you literally won. You like 1v2 at some point. You kill three people here, and then the most unfortunate thing ever happens here.
What an ending!
And then you have me. I am a competitive player. I go 4-4. It's very unfortunate.
I am so proud of my teammates.
I am so disappointed in myself. I don't think I reacted to a single thing this entire game.
To my god-like rotation callout.
I was glad to be in that game with you, man.
I'm very happy that Leo was here. I told him, just press buttons, man. Just press buttons. And then he kills three people. My call-out just fucking worked.